importing transitions into the project. Drag and drop on the timeline. Activate collapse transformations. Open the transitions and use the control layer to adjust the transition effects. Transitions work at different frame rates. For a different resolution, you just need to change the scale. Done. Thank you for watching and buying.